Been on my shit tryna elevate. Don't fuck with these niggas, y'all featherweights. I love my folks since we been through the most. Praying they don't turn their back on me when we be close. Oh, if we even make it. I drive a Chevy Malibu around, but far from basic. I drive in Jeep to try to flip a pound to pay the cable. Bubble and make the rent, shit ain't making sense. Gotta vent till I get a Benz. Hit the block, caught my first charge, just talking 10.
Yo, what up? Big Wayne 918, and welcome to my show, Big Wayne's Point of View. Man, I'm gonna be talking about all kinds of stuff on here, man. I'm gonna be talking about hip hop, sports, man, anything really that's just popping. I'm gonna talk about it. This is my show, Big Wayne's Point of View. And if this is your first time coming to Big Wayne 918 the channel, hit that like, hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Hit the notification bell. You'll be notified when my next video is dropping. You feel me? Man, I got a whole lot of good content coming, man. And right now, you finna get some more dope ass content right now. Big Wayne's Point of View, episode 1. So check it, man. We got to get right into it, man. The first topic of discussion I'm about to have with y'all, man, is we got Tiffany Haddish and Airies Spears. You know what I'm saying? Two comedians, two well-known comedians. So check it. They just recently had a lawsuit against them that recently got dismissed. They were being sued for grooming and molesting children. Okay, now I don't know about y'all, man, but that shit is wild. The first time I heard that, and I was like, yo, man, what is going on here, man? I never caught them kind of vibes from them ever. You know what I'm saying? Tiffany Haddish and Airies Spears, they came together, recorded some skits that involved some children. One of them happened to be a girl who simulated a sexual act.
Oh, hell no.
And then the other part of the video, or the other skit, involved Airies Spears, where there was a little boy that was involved who was basically the subject of a pedophile's fantasy.
Oh, hell no.
Now check it. It was real hard for me to say that, man, because y'all, there were actually real kids involved in the video. Yo, man, I'm just like, man, when I heard that and I saw that, I was like, man, I gotta speak on this, man, because that shit crazy.
Be how the fuck?
I put some kids into a skit like that. I'm all for a little bit of dark humor every now and again. You know, everyone's got, it's different levels of humor. Everybody got their own level of humor, what they find to be funny. It's never funny to put a kid in something like that, man. And like I said, sometimes I find dark humor to be funny, but you can't be having no kid in no shit like that, bro. That's not cool, man. That's never okay. But I sat down and watched some of the video. I was actually kind of disgusted by it, man. To be honest, man, the fact that that y'all had an actual kid in there, that kind of actually takes away from the humor. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I get the direction that they were trying to go with the video. It definitely could have been funny. I mean, had y'all not included a kid in the video. I saw the part of the video that had the boy. I mean, the boy was in his underwear. I feel some type of way even talking about it, man, because it just kind of rubs me the wrong way, honestly.
I don't like that shit.
But yeah, it totally could have been funny had y'all just not included the kids. Okay, I think maybe they were just trying to be edgy. They were just trying to, you know what I'm saying, just trying to really be edgy, put some edgy comedy out. You know, people just find it to be funny, but that shit is not funny. Okay? I'm never gonna knock a victim. I've never been in a situation like them before, so I can't really speak on it. I'm never gonna knock a victim. But that's basically what happened. And as a result of that, this video was recorded several years ago. I read that the mother of the victim had been trying to sue Tiffany Haddish over the course of some years and whatnot. This definitely can be two things can be true here. Yes, we have a victim. Yes, there's a money grab.
Give me my goddamn money.
They out to sue. And you know, in America, that's how America is. You know what I'm saying? Somebody feels like they got violated, they sue. But that's neither here nor there, because guess what? It's been dismissed with prejudice. You know what I'm saying? The case has been dropped. It's been dismissed. I guess everybody's happy now. And I'm just going to read y'all a quote real quick. I don't want to misquote it. And this quote is coming from the victim. It says, "My family and I have known Tiffany Haddish for many years. We know that she would never harm me or my brother or help anyone else do anything that could harm us. We wish Tiffany the best and are glad that we could put this behind us." When I hear about something like that, I can only think, I mean, it's the American thing. Money's been exchanged. People here like Wolverines when that money hit. You feel me? So I only saw Tiffany Haddish in the quote. She didn't even mention Airies Spears in it. I mean, y'all cool with Tiffany, but not Airies. You know, that's neither here nor there. But guess what? It's all over with and everybody's cool now. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, when I see a story like this as a parent, I have two kids myself. And when I saw what was going on in the video and when I heard the story, the first thing I'm thinking about is like, yo, what was mom and daddy thinking when this was going on? Who were supposed to be protecting and raising them? Like, where was y'all antennas when this was all going on? Because it's a lot of crazy shit going on right now. I hear all types of stories. And the last thing I really want to do is have my kids in any type of danger. That is my main job as a father, to protect my babies, okay? So as a parent, I'm thinking, yo, what is my kid, first of all, what are we recording? What is my kid gonna be wearing? What is the story about? What's my kid gonna be doing? I wanna know all that. And I'm gonna be right there when this is all being filmed, because y'all not about to do no shit. Y'all not about to do that to my kids, okay? And if this is what y'all are trying to do, if this is the direction y'all are trying to go with the video, then nah, we gotta go. You pull my kid out of this, we're not doing this. Let me call my agent. You fired, okay, for putting me in this job, because, yo, this is not it. You know, as a parent, I mean, I've got to feel like there's got to be some type of responsibility. So I feel like, you know, it's not just on Tiffany Haddish and Airies Spears. Yes, they were in the video. Y'all got to catch some of the smoke, man, because something y'all should have known better. You know, but you got Tiffany, you got Airies. I mean, somebody was holding the camera. Somebody had to have edited the video. I mean, I edit my own videos. Sometimes when I'm looking at my videos, I find stuff, I'm like, yo, I shouldn't have said that. I'm not even gonna put this out. You know what I'm saying? That thought didn't cross nobody's brain. Y'all still went with it. But, yo, this was several years ago, and we live in a society where we go and dig stuff up, you know? Archaeologists, you know what I'm saying? We dig everything up. Some stuff do need to be dug up, though. But, yeah, just, we should be more mindful of parents, man. I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Everything competition, I stay grinding to the limits. Hey, fuck the opposition, to you with no pasta pissing. I'm on my beast mode shit. Bitches, keep your distance, this is for my niggas that flip it and get it back. Money in the Louis bag, cruising in the newest jet. Pull up on your pin with them things. But it's gon' go in for that change. Hit your close range, no aim and no shame. It's the champagne gang, came to change the whole game. Say my name, Mythology been doing things.